Stalker 1-0, this is Stalker 1-1. Status report, over.
Stalker 1-1, this is Stalker 1-0. Leaving Manhattan, entering Brooklyn Battery Tunnel now. Over.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Monday Night Raw. Oh, my!
No chance! As much as you get.
Here he comes.
Taking matters into their own hands. She's here. I'm still in shock at what just transpired. Oh, my! What does this mean? What's going to happen next?
making his way to the ring. From Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing 255 pounds, the world heavyweight champion,
the game,
Triple H!
Ladies and gentlemen, certain men were made for this industry. One of them's walking to the ring right now. Trusted sledgehammer.
He's got him up.
What a display of power. Straight right by Triple H. The amazing thing about Triple H is all of his intangibles.
Oh, yeah. Power, aggression, intelligence. And not only does he have those things, but he might be the best in each category.
Reversal. Can he follow up?
Folded up like an accordion.
And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time floating here.
If you're just tuning in, Michael Cole, along with WWE Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler, welcoming you to this amazing sold-out event.
Suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact.
Oh, did you see that? His body twisting and turning in a sickening way.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? There are so many ways that Triple H can dissect an opponent.
Some precision strikes being delivered here by Triple H.
He's got him up.
We're creating some great memories here on Monday Night Raw. All that power was put to good use. Look at these two jockey for position.
From that kick.
Collar and elbow battling for control.
That suplex was picture perfect.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
And he gets out of the way. He drops the elbow. And the knuckles connect. Triple H is the measuring stick of the WWE. A victory over the game is a true sign that you've arrived as a major player in our industry.
Well, even when you are a major player, you want to be able to say you defeated the game in order to make sure you stay relevant.
And he's displaying tremendous viciousness. Good in-ring presence shown by the game. How is this Titan, Big E Langston, withstanding all of this punishment? This is unreal. The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Oh, man. Langston went down hard. Look out here. That elbow did some damage.
Straight right by Triple H.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
Langston looks to be on shaky ground here. The ruthless villain might be on his last legs.
He's got evil intentions.
What a hellacious...
Look out! Oh, no! That did it. Where else but in the WWE are you going to see something like that? Countered by the game.
That'll leave a mark.
He was able to reverse that.
Doing whatever it takes to win. About that by the game, but it most certainly, and will this be it? One, two, no, he kicks out at two.
Oh my gosh, just what else does someone need to do to pin Big E? He's putting those educated feet to good use.
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt. What's he gonna do here?
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that. What's the game gonna do here? You can see the gears turning in the mind of Triple H. What to do next? How to wear this man down?
Triple H, as controversial as anyone has ever been in WWE.
Oh, yeah, the game just loves to stir the pot.
Oh, the superplex. Bodies are everywhere. What a move. And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Oh, the punch connects. I know it's hard to believe, but Langston's in rough shape here.
Triple H is chipping away.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Triple H looking for some big impact. Cerebral assassin.
Spine buster. The game could be moments away from ending this.
You always have to expect a war when you... Whoa! Watch out! The announce table is getting torn down.
To the ring, into the tie-up. Who's going to get the upper hand? I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical, and this is going to spill outside the ring.
Wow, that was a good move by Triple H.
One, two, three.
This is bad. This is really bad.
We might want to move.
Five.
Triple H is a Garrett.
Oh, that did the damage. But now both men are down.
Six.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far.
We're up to seven.
Ladies and gentlemen, you are witnessing a master at work.
Pedigree, that's got to be it.
And here's a cover.
Two, three.
Triple H wins. The game wins.
This is a shocking development, to say the least. Oh, my. Champ is here. What's going to happen on Raw?
Oh, man, that could be a knockout. WWE great Shawn Michaels taught this kid everything he knows.
Oh, my, an explosive suplex.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
A boot to the face. God, what an impact. Look at the presence of mind of Kane to reverse it. Enziguri, what a shot to the head.
Wow, that was a massive German suplex.
And there it is. The big boot connects.
Watch out!
And that was a costly misstep.
Great counter. Daniel Bryan is simply amazing.
The power of Kane. That'll leave a mark. Whoa, look at that impact. That wasn't very accurate.
We're in the feeling out process here. He's going to get the advantage and maintain control. We can hear that in different time zones. Reversal.
No disqualification match. Again, these men can do anything they want to each other. Daniel Bryan had that well scouted. Look at the presence of mind of Kane to reverse it.
Wow, Bryan is so quick.
Monday Night Raw, WWE's flagship show, a program that helped put WWE on the map.
Great counter! Daniel Bryan is simply amazing.
The turnbuckle pad's coming off.
Oh, over the top rope, out onto the floor.
All the way to the outside. Sacrificing life and limb to deliver a huge move.
Where else but in the WWE are you going to see something like that?
And remember, we have an exposed turnbuckle. This, ladies and gentlemen, is the longest-running weekly episodic television show in history.
Talk about a car crash! Daniel Bryan may be the toughest vegan on the planet. What a punch!
Oh, big elbow.
The strikes Kane has taken are starting to take a toll on the monster. What a shot right into the table. These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum. Daniel Bryan, big kick to the skull. Kane's in trouble.
Going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Whoa, Bryan just cutting down his opponent. You can feel the impact of those kicks from the cheap seats. Kane seems to be running out of steam. What brutality. Kane's head has been targeted here, and he could be severely injured.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Boy, he was able to...
He's going for the pin! This could be it!
These men are playing Russian roulette with their careers in this environment. Kane, with all that strength, all that power, has got to be intimidating. Painfully.
What a move! We got a cover!
And Kane powers out.
Remember, this is a no disqualification match. Anything goes! I can't wait to see what Bryan does here. Man, that's gotta hurt.
Great counter from Daniel Bryan. The strikes Kane has taken are starting to take a toll on the monster. Kane is a cruel man. He has a black heart and will do whatever he can to hurt you before he puts you away. Kane's in trouble.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
This no disqualification match has been a war. None of these superstars are likely to forget what happened here tonight. Good Lord, look at the fire in his eyes.
Daniel Bryan's all.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
And the monster reverses it. Sometimes the moves in no disqualification matches cause as much damage to you as they do your opponent. That's always something that you want to avoid, in my opinion. But then again, I don't really like to get hurt.
Bryan's in trouble. That was a ton of velocity.
I'll tell you, anyone who steps into the ring against this 7-foot monster is either crazy or insane. Oh, they have Daniel in trouble. What a slam to the ground. Yeah.
Daniel Bryan had that well scouted. And the pace now finally getting to Daniel Bryan. When Monday Night Raw heads to your neck of the woods, do yourself a favor and go be a part of the longest-running weekly episodic television show in history.
A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact. Heads up!
Just a little too slow there.
Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
King, can you believe how Daniel Bryan has burst on the scene here in WWE?
Well, I think part of it is, you know, when you just look at Daniel Bryan, a lot of his opponents take him for granted, and they underestimate this kid's ability. He may have to tap out right here. I imagine our ref is happy to be looking at a submission from this angle for a change. What a battle this has been. This no disqualification, anything goes match. Non-stop assault against Daniel Bryan.
He sends his opponents flying to the outside.
Well, he's 7 feet tall, but his mean streak is significantly longer.
Under the rules of a notice,
man, there's no getting up from that. Doing here. Kane setting it up.
Great counter from Daniel Bryan.
This has been a war. Kane in trouble here.
A big knee right to the head.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
When Daniel Bryan gets a hole locked in, he...
How did you hear that? Daniel Bryan almost took his head off.
Ref watching, asking if they want to give up. Referee watching the submission closely. He's probably enjoying it.
Well, he said he would be victorious, and he was just that. What a turn of events. Oh, my. Well, this is a shocking development, to say the least. I've never seen anything like this before in my life. The champ is here. Signing the contract to face Stone Cold Steve Austin is like being in a Wild West shootout with the baddest man in the land.
Oh, look at that scoop slam.
Big Show goes behind.
Oh, what a headbutt, Cole. He really connected with that one. That's got to be it. He's got him up. He's the world's largest athlete, and I think that says it all. 450 pounds of pure mean streak.
And thus far, this one's been all Big Show. And Austin counters it. You're tuned into Monday Night Raw, live and in high definition.
Nice reversal there. Great reversal by Steve Austin. Big Show is just too strong. That's a brutal headbutt. Stone Cold turns things around. The Big Show moves so well for his size. He's got a physical advantage over every single man he faces. The shoulders are down.
And he gets the shoulder up.
These guest referee matches always have me on the edge of my seat. You really never know until that bell rings which way the match could go. This could be it. Cover.
And he kicks out. Oh, my. What thunderous impact. And a jaw-jacking punch.
These guest referee matches always have me on the edge of my seat. You really never know until that bell rings which way the match could go.
What a decapitating lariat.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Not today, too fast. Whoa, this could be trouble.
That's a move that'll knock you out cold.
Woo, a little showboating going on here. He is slowly getting dissected.
What an incredible lariat. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Big Show on the receiving end.
And a boot to the gut. You get up from that.
Well, you don't get the name Texas Rattlesnake for your kind disposition.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are live here on Monday Night Raw in this jam-packed arena. Michael Cole and Jerry the King Lawler are calling the action.
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
Ouch, what a landing. Remember, this is not a trained and impartial referee. This is a WWE superstar.
Oh my gosh!
What does Stone Cold need to do at this point, King?
Well, I'd expect him to dodge one of these moves here and then use what brought him to the dance in order to finish this match off. So hard, his kids will be born dizzy. Man, this has been a great matchup.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
When Big Show is motivated to do something, there's not another man in the world that can stop it.
And he's very motivated tonight.
What a fierce kick.
These guest referee matches always have me on the edge of my seat. You really never know until that bell rings which way the match could go. This guy's just getting worn out.
Big Show. What a move. And again, the mind games are played.
What a counter.
Too slow.
He's got him up!
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Big Show up high.
Boy, he is. Watch it!
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
And now the toll of this very physical contest is beginning to show on his body.
Stone Cold! Stone Cold Stunner!
Austin's in a fighting mood. I'd say you don't want to be on Stone Cold's bad side. I don't think he has a good side.
What a move! The action being watched over by this guest referee. That adds a very unpredictable element to this matchup. Just nasty.
Oh man, that may have knocked him out cold. He was able to reverse that.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men. He's setting it up.
Not this.
He's looking at it again. Stone Cold Stunner. I don't know how this guest referee is expected to be impartial. Shoulders down. And he gets the shoulder up.
Wow! Oh, did you see that? That laid him out cold.
He drops the elbow.
He's known for that smash mouth style. But Stone Cold is actually a very accomplished technical performer.
Forget the bathroom scales, Michael. Big Show has to be weighed on the Richter scale.
Steve Austin now landing some strikes.
Ooh. Timber, and he falls hard. Uh-oh, now you've done it. You made Big Show mad. He's in a world of trouble. Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue. He's got him up. A quick scoop slam.
And again, the mind games are played.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Knocked into the middle of next week. Now that's how you do it.
Look at this cocky display by Stone Cold.
And that's a leg drop from a 440-pound monster.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Of right. Big Show's plowing a hat.
We got a cover.
And Stone Cold kicks out at a count of two.
Almost a look of disbelief in the eyes of Stone Cold's opponent. Boy, this has just been pandemonium. Stay down. Stay down. Stone Cold loves two things in life.
Stunner. Austin hits it again. No, they're not done. Not even close.
I can't believe everything that's true.
Oh, what a landing! He's enjoying this. Great reversal by Steve Austin.
He fails to connect.
Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
Stone Cold scaling.
Look out!
Oh, that was just perfectly executed.
I mean, there is nothing like seeing somebody go flying through the air. Austin's got it.
Austin is all fired up.
Oh, look at the emotion. Uh-oh, big move coming.
I wonder what's going through the mind of our guest referee here.
A stunner!
Shoulders are down.
Wait, no, unbelievable. He kicks out one more time.
A stiff shot with the elbow.
If you're just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole, alongside the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. That's it. He's done. I think momentum's changed one more time.
Show just broke him in half. Remember, this is not a trained and impartial referee. This is a WWE superstar. Who knows what could happen? Look at this. Ladies and gentlemen, Stone Cold. There's the suplex.
Have you ever been over to Big Show's house?
Hooking the leg. One and an early kick out in this unusual matchup.
He's got him up.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up. Stone Cold has to muster a comeback, or he's going to be in major trouble. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Those shots from Stone Cold.
And there's some more emotion on display.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Look out!
What a move!
I'd say you don't want to be on Stone Cold's bad side. But I don't think he has a good side. Austin's got it! Stunner! Stunner! Nobody does it better!
Into the cover, hooks the leg. Two, three!
Whether you like it or not, that is the match right there.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a total combined weight of 474 pounds, the WWE Tag Team Champions, representing The Shield, Roman Reigns and Seth Rollins.
Oh, I'm looking forward to this tag matchup.
Apex Predator, Randy. Orton.
The Apex Predator takes his slow and deliberate steps toward the ring. Batista starting this one off for his team. What incredible impact.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? What a counter by Batista. Roman Reigns has said he's the solution to injustice here in the WWE. He looks like a big problem to me. Oh, talk about getting flattened.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Never ever underestimate the sheer force behind this superstar's punches.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
Just driven to the floor.
So much on the line in this one. And like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE. Batista, a decorated champion, but a former world heavyweight champion who held the gold for an amazing 282 days. What a tag team match this has been.
Tie up. This is about skill and power.
And he wants to get out of there in the worst way. Back into the ring now.
A battle of wills now. That'll leave a mark.
Timber, and he falls hard.
Oh my, an explosive suplex. And that's a stiff kick. Oh man, hard landing.
He's got evil intentions.
This, ladies and gentlemen, is the longest-running weekly episode.
Yes, looks like a superplex. Here it is.
Oh, my, what a Samoan drop.
Just look at the size of this Roman Reigns. Ow, big left hand.
And you're watching the longest-running weekly episodic television show in history. This is Monday Night Raw.
Reversal.
Tag team contest underway. Both of these teams have been very game so far. And he's heading back inside the ring. Neither individual is going to back down here.
Did you hear how his leg connected? I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Thank you.
the size of this Roman Reigns.
Ooh, brutal impact. When Monday Night Raw heads to your neck of the woods, do yourself a favor and go be a part of the longest-running weekly episodic television show in history. He swung wild with that one.
Ouch, that's gotta hurt. Looks like somebody wants back in this match. This Seth Rollins has a funny way of making bad situations even worse. Broken up, and that could have been bad.
So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match. And the ref starts the count.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. Oh, the longer Orton's in control of this match, the more dangerous it becomes.
If you're just tuning in, Michael Cole, along with WWE Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler, welcoming you to this amazing sold-out event. What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity in this has been incredible. Orton's going into that almost psychotic state that he can turn himself into.
Well, Michael, he's a third-generation superstar. His family's been in the industry for nearly 100 years. Being aggressive like this, it's in his blood.
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
If you're just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole alongside the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler. Batista now scaling the turnbuckle. What a match. Momentum has shifted back and forth repeatedly between these superstars.
Rollins just has so many ways he can beat you. And then he starts breaking the rules.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
And there's the count.
Look at that reversal. What strength.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Whoa, watch out! The announce table is getting torn down.
Table imploded from the impact.
This Seth Rollins has a funny way of making bad situations even worse.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Back into the ring now.
And again, the mind games are played.
Hey, there's no call for that.
Oh, launched back into the ring. You're tuned into Monday Night Raw, live and in high definition.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Rollins just has so many ways he can beat. And then he starts breaking the rules. Look at him unloading with the Dez press.
Back into the ring now.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. Batista.
This has been a war.
Oh, whipped into that barricade.
This Seth Rollins has a funny way of making bad situations even worse.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men. Orton needs to regroup, and fast. He could be in dire straits in a hurry.
Ouch! You can hear that in different time zones.
If you're just tuning in, Michael Cole, along with WWE Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler, welcoming you to this amazing sold-out event.
Come on, move it.
And we're going back between the ropes.
Reversal by Orton.
Oh, the punch connects.
Boy, this has just been pandemonium. Talk about an immovable object. Look out! Headbutt! Orton's in trouble. Roman Reigns has said he's the solution to injustice here in the WWE. He looks like a big problem to me. Somebody wants in this match right now.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it. Good grief! Look out! Headbutt!
Oh, look at this.
Is he? He's going to the top rope.
Whoa!
When Monday Night Raw heads to your neck of the woods, do yourself a favor and go be a part of the longest-running weekly episodic television show in history.
He used his opponent's momentum on that one. Oh, out of nowhere! Boy, this has just been pandemonium.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
No! Broken up by their partner!
Three!
If you're just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole, alongside the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
Has threatened the life of someone's career quite like the Batista Bomb.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
The force behind that headbutt was incredible.
This has been a war.
And there's the reversal.
He's going to take another chance. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Well, I didn't expect to see this. No! Nice move off the top rope. I mean, there is nothing like seeing somebody go flying through the air.
Big kick echoing around the arena.
Well, I didn't expect to see this. Watch out! Wow, perfectly executed. He wants back in this match in the worst way. Roman Reigns has said he's the solution to injustice here in the WWE. He looks like a big problem to me.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Just look at the size of this Roman Reigns. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be.
Man, there's no getting up from that.
That should do it right there. And the ref starts the count. He's firing now. Oh, and Batista goes down hard.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
The tag is made. He drops the elbow. These athletes seem to have
nowhere to go.
Whoa! Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
Big impact into the guardrail. Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here?
Nobody home for that one.
Rollins just has a taste of all the animals. Just put this one to rest. Here's a cover.
Two. Three.
Batista did it. The animal wins.
My gosh. What a savage beating. I'm still in shock at what just transpired.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Approaching the ring from Sin City, weighing 291 pounds, Ryback.
Listen to this WWE Universe. They've been waiting all night to see their favorite superstar.
Cena comes to the ring for a singles bout. It has all the elements and excitement of a main event.
And the sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena.
into the tie-up. Who's going to get the upper hand?
He's got him up. Oh, took that all on the spine.
He's the most controversial superstar in WWE history. There is only one John Cena. There's the suplex.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. Wow, what a slam to the ground. And there's an elbow drop. Cena countered it. Oh, this kid is living his dream. Ryback has been fighting to make it into the WWE since he was 5 years old.
Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
Nice reversal there.
Whoa, Ryback crashes to the canvas.
The kick connects.
Just a fantastic suplex. Rolling out of the ring. And it might be time.
Oh, no.
Oh, what's he going to do here?
Hey, guys, this is not the Spanish announce table. This is ours.
John Cena's not here to win a popularity contest. He's come to win through grit and determination. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
That suplex was picture perfect.
And Cena wants to score big.
Whoa!
Oh, and he eats the canvas. We are live on Monday Night Raw in the middle of this outstanding match.
Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs. Oh, no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring. Oh, this kid is living his dream. Ryback has been fighting to make it into the WWE since he was 5 years old.
Ryback is on the losing end of this one-sided matchup.
I'm not sure there's anything he can do. They were very well... Uh-oh!
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Ryback sees the opportunity.
Now back to the ring. Ryback with a reversal. Oh, unloading with the right hand. And he gets back in the ring. Neither individual is going to back down here.
Watch it.
John Cena poised with the attitude adjustment. What a move. And there's some more emotion on display.
Man, oh man, you want to talk about determination? You just have to look in the eyes of John Cena. He's in big trouble. Wow, explosive. Look how explosive Cena is. Watch it, he looks fired up here. Look at this, somehow he's still going.
Wait a minute, it's not over yet. He's still got some fight left.
Just as surprised as you are.
He swung wild with that one.
Here comes Ryback.
Follow-away slam.
Prepare to be shell-shocked, rocked, and ruled by the one that walks the earth known as Ryback.
There's the suplex. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. And this is going to return to the ring.
Look at him unloading with the Dez press. Oh, wow. Cena flies from time to time. Watch out. Wow. Talk about the skies being the limit. Where else but in the WWE are you going to see something like that? Oh, man. Look out.
And Cena looking to put him away right here. the franchise is rolling. Whoa! Cena's thinking AA again. And there it is. John Cena delivered another one. Hooks the leg. Two. Ryback. Look at this. Ryback's got him. We got a cover. When Monday Night Raw heads to your neck of the woods, do yourself a favor and go be a part of the longest running. Here's a cover. And a jaw-jacking punch. Oh, geez, lights out. Good Lord, look at the fire in his eyes. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Whoa, check this out. He might have been down, but not out. We've seen this before. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Cena hits the five knuckle shuffle. Stay down. Stay down.
You're tuned in to Monday Night Raw, live and in high definition. Attitude adjustment. John Cena got all of it.
He's got him up. Ryback taking advantage here. Oh, here we go again.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Two.
Great reversal.
Three. I'm warning you, keep it
on that table, not where you want to be.
Four.
Oh my gosh, what's going to happen now?
Nothing good.
Well, I bet he'll second guess doing that again. No, good Lord, I don't believe that just happened.
Here comes Ryback.
This Seven. One could end in a countout. Ryback with a reversal. And we're going back between the ropes.
Oh, reversal. Oh. No, blocked.
If you're just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole alongside the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
He almost took his head off with that lariat. Oh, the chants are starting. This WWE Universe is calling for a comeback here. He's removing the turnbuckle.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what's...
Oh, Lord, a huge collision with the exposed turnbuckle.
There's so many impressive things about John Cena, but maybe the most impressive gift he has is his mental toughness. I'm not sure I've ever seen Cena lose focus in a match. Perched high, this could be big.
A superplex.
He's putting those educated feet to good use. Oh, out of nowhere. A powerful reversal by Ryback. Cena's in trouble.
And he gets dumped back in the ring. If you're just tuning in, Michael Cole, along with...
Oh, man, that's gotta hurt.
And now John Cena will need to push his courage and heart quite possibly further than he's ever had to before. Whoa, this could be trouble. John Cena has said the WWE is his life, his passion. It's all that he has.
Uh-oh.
Oh, my. What cover here?
Uh-oh.
John Cena in control. Hoisted up once more. And Cena drives into the ground. Attitude adjustment. You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
He's got him hooked.
And he slams right into that exposed turnbuckle.
Oh, right to the gut.
And the knuckles connect. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Cena just one heartbeat quicker on that exchange.
Wait a minute.
Cena going for the S.
May have to submit here. Referee asking. Did you hear how his leg connected?
That'll leave a mark. Oh, the punch connects.
Right through the piranha. We got a cover.
Two. You're tuned into Monday Night Raw, live and in high definition.
Oh, and that's why you never trade punches with Cena.
John Cena, composed, ready. He knows what has to be done here tonight. Skull again. If you're just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole alongside the Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler.
And that one hurt his hand.
And there they go again, sent crashing to the outside.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
What a nasty elbow.
Now back to the ring.
When Monday Night Raw heads to your neck of the woods, do yourself a favor and go be a part of the longest-running weekly episodic.
That's it! He's out!
Hooking the leg. Two!
Reversal!
John Cena, the 250-pounder from West Newbury, Massachusetts. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
This could be huge.
Wild strike doesn't find a home.
Oh, out of nowhere.
And again, Cena going to the top.
High risk.
And the risk pays off.
There was no hesitation there. This one's all business. Cena hits the five-knuckle shuffle.
Since 2002, John Cena has been electrifying crowds like he is here tonight.
In no man's land here, ladies and gentlemen.
A thunderous Irish whip into the barrier. And he's heading back inside the ring. If you're just tuning in, Michael Cole, along with WWE Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler, welcoming you to this
through the barricade. Back into the ring now.
Five.
This has been a war.
Right, oh, whipped into that barricade.
Two. Three. Come on, move it.
John Cena came here tonight to battle.
Four.
John Cena came here looking for a fight.
And that's exactly what he's gonna get.
Watch it, watch it.
Six.
And the ref can
man, there's no getting up from that.
And we're going back between the ropes.
Eight.
And he's heading back in.
Oh!
What a kick that was.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
And the knuckles connect. Ryback's been beaten down here. He's in.
And Cena slams his opponent to the ground.
Hey, how about another one? And Cena may now be moments away from victory.
Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big. Not this.
He's looking at it again. Attitude adjustment. Attitude adjustment.
He could hit his opponent right here.
Three. Cena did it. Cena gets the win.